another voice to scar video. Really, how I feel, I truly feel like I'm being held hostage within my own body. I truly feel like I'm being held hostage. You know what I mean? It's pretty scary. It's crazy. And I just thought I'd make some video just to keep data, man. Just maybe one day I could take these people to court. I went to church the other day, man. And in church, can you believe how, I mean, I'm a man of faith, you know? And in church, these people are just yapping and yapping and yapping. Real ugly, dirty stuff to me, man. They're telling me really, really dirty stuff of how they're gonna, how I'm gonna die, how they're gonna kill me, how this machine, this weapon could literally, it can literally kill you, man, and within a day. It's that strong. It's a strong weapon. It can really kill you. And this one time, they tried scaring me by shutting down my whole system into making my whole body feel cold. My whole nerves were twitching. It was like I was being shut down. It was like being very scared without being scared. Just playing with my mind. You know what I mean? Just, you know how someone gets really scared, like super, super scared, but it's not you. You know it's not you, but you can't help it. You're just breathing and breathing, almost like you're being suffocated. They can literally kill you like that. It's a very scary weapon. And I was just eating some food, and I thought, you know what? I might as well just keep some data, man, just because they're freaking bothering me every single day. And really, that's about that. Oh, and also, I wanted to keep record over church, man. That really bugged me, dude. You know what I mean? And, what else? I'm trying to figure something good to tell you guys. That's about it.